Moinsen, this is Sebastian, and I've created a Game Boy Slideshow ROM generator that lets you create a ROM with your own pictures in under a minute. If you are a fan of the old Game Boy, chances are that you have one on display on a shelf somewhere. Over Christmas, I thought it would be fun to have it show some Christmas greetings when my family comes around, so I asked the community for a quick and simple tool to create a slideshow for the Game Boy. Turns out, indeed, there are several solutions. One could modify existing projects, like slowing down the Game Boy video player to only show one frame per second. Of course, there was also a suggestion to use GBTK 2020. Christian followed with an example from GBTK 2020, a quick image viewer project based on that example, and then he started a slideshow project that should become quite interesting. And of course, the easiest and most suggested solution is GB Studio, which lets you create Game Boy games without any programming. But I thought, if you only want to show a slideshow of images, it could be even simpler than that. So I created a tool that runs locally in any modern web browser. Just visit there ought to be a Game Boy slideshow, or if you prefer short URLs, xbitgbs, and have the pictures ready that you want to turn into a ROM. Site opened, images ready? I promise that it can be done in under a minute. So let's try this. Ready, set, go. Just drag your images into the page, let your browser process them, and hit generate ROM at the bottom. The browser will show you the ROM file as a download. Done. What to do with 50 seconds to spare? I don't know. Play with those subscribe and like buttons at the bottom because you finally found a channel that over-delivers on its video titles? Huh? No, seriously, it can make sense to spend the time to adjust brightness and contrast on some images or toggle dithering. But in the end, that is all there is to do. In many cases, writing the ROM to a preferred flash card or even onto an analog pocket takes longer than generating the ROM. The generator runs entirely locally using JavaScript, so nothing is ever uploaded. In fact, once the page is open in your browser, you can go offline and you could also run it from your local drive. The code contains an empty slideshow template ROM that I wrote in assembly. The images are converted by the JavaScript code and then injected into the template ROM along with some metadata like your choice of how long an image should be shown before it moves on to the next one. By the way, setting that duration to 0 means it only moves on to the next image when you press a button. By now you have also noticed that it generates hybrid ROMs with grayscale images for the original Game Boy or Game Boy Pocket, but color images for the Game Boy Color or Game Boy Advance. The grayscale images use the old trick that I explained in my Wi-Fi streaming video, where a full screen image can be shown by switching the tileset halfway through the image. The colored images are a bit more tricky, as the Game Boy Color only has 8 color palettes with 4 colors each, and all pixels within a tile would normally share that palette. But by uploading new colors during age blank on each line, one can show more colors at the cost of making generating images for this much more complicated. Well, I did not invent this technique and explaining it would be a bit too much for this video. But let me know if you are interested in the details and I could make a video about how this high color technique works and what is required to generate images for it. So now there's no excuse not to feed custom images to your Game Boy. Let me know what you do with it. A digital picture frame, a birthday present for a Game Boy enthusiast, an eye catcher in a shop window, or maybe now you use your Game Boy to present QR codes of admission tickets. Tell me about it. And with that, I'm out. Ciao.